Remember my showing you the flaxseed, the sprouted flaxseed. And what I'm going to do, I'm not sure if this is going to work or not, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some soil. I'm going to lift this off here first. And what it was actually paper towel with the seeds. The paper towel was kept moist all the time, and the seeds were on top. Now what I'm going to try, and we'll just see if this works, is I'm going to put some soil. This container, by the way, is one that you get from, I get strawberries and blueberries in here. So I'm putting in a rich topsoil, and I'm going to take these and put them back on top. I'm going to leave the paper towel in there, and then I'm using filtered water. Right, I'm going to put this over here. I'm using filtered water, and I'm going to pour this over top to get this nice and moist. And then I'm going to sprinkle more topsoil. Yes, I'm going right over top of the sprouts. And just a little experiment I'm trying here. Love trying this kind of stuff. So I'm just brushing the leaves a little bit here, adding some more soil, some more water rather, to the soil. And just see if this takes off. Getting water all over the place, but that's okay. I'm outside. And then I'm going to put this top on. And we're just going to see what's going to happen, if this will work out. I hope it does. If it doesn't, you'll never get to see this video. Well, maybe you still will, because maybe you can learn by my mistakes. A little piece of scotch tape caught in here. There we go. And actually, I'm going to keep this in the window, inside, and just see what transpires. I'm hoping the paper will dissolve and go right inside the soil. So that's it. And here are the flaxseed that supposedly are not supposed to sprout, and if you have a look at them, you can see, sure enough, these are sprouting, and they are now about 2 inches long. And this too I started last Monday, and they're just great. I'm going to take a still picture of this so you can see what it looks like.